nein.
Alright guys, so before we jump into today's video, be sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on post notifications so then you know when I upload. And also be sure to go down in the video and hit the like button. So yeah, let's jump into today's video. What's going on guys, so today's video I'm going to be showing you the drone glitch that he's going to do in Chalet. But once you've spawned into the game, you just want to come to the ladder area here. And you just want to climb up it and then you will be on this balcony. And you will see this beam up here. You just want to throw your drone into this corner. But make sure you throw it into the box, not like the top of the beam or the bottom of the beam. And as you can see now, I can't get through yet because I'm in front of this wood pod. So you want to try it again. I want to pick my drone back up and give it another try. And I'm not sure who the founder of this glitch is, but if he's no, then please be sure to let me know and I will be sure to leave a link in the description for them. As you can see there, I just threw my drone back in and then you will see that your walls are visible. And you just want to tilt your drone to the side and then drop down. And you can scan the enemies in any area of the map, I believe. But yeah, it's a good glitch to use if you can't get in this area where the objective is. But yeah guys, it's a very good glitch anyways, and that's it for today's video. If you enjoyed, please be sure to leave a like, comment and subscribe if you haven't already. Other than that guys, I'll see you guys in the next video.